In this video, we'll show you how Microsoft Cloud App Security can help you stay compliant and make sure you are fully aware of where your compliance data is located and who can access it. With new compliance regulations, such as GDPR, or industry-specific regulations, such as HIPAA, organizations who leverage cloud applications need to ensure that the apps fulfill the relevant requirements. Microsoft Cloud App Security allows you to scan your data stored in cloud storage apps and get a full report of the findings. So let's take a look. In the left navigation pane, go to Control and select Policies. On the Policies page, click Create Policy and choose File Policy from the dropdown. Now fill in the name and use the Filter section to scope it to the relevant apps. Then, leverage the other filtering options for any additional scoping options. You can further scope this policy to only apply to specific folders within an app. For example, if you have known locations with business-critical files. Now, choose the relevant inspection method. Microsoft Cloud App Security has a built-in DLP engine, but we recommend leveraging the data classification service, which provides a consistent experience across Office 365 DLP, Azure Information Protection, and Microsoft Cloud App Security, and allows you to leverage more than 90 built-in sensitive information types or create custom ones. Here, I'm going to select all information types relevant to GDPR by using the filter at the top. Then select All in Page and click Done. You can also configure governance options, but since this policy is focused on a reporting scenario, we won't configure any additional governance options. Now click Create. Once you click Create, the policy will start scanning all the data in the selected locations and look for the chosen data types. Depending on the amount of stored data, the scan can vary in time, but you'll start seeing results shortly after creating the policy, and your dataset will grow as the scan progresses. Once policy matches are detected, you can review them under Files. And in this view, you'll get additional details such as their access level, collaborators, and exact path.